Hey there, internet travelers. I'm over at the old cotton mill, now the Star Nursery. You want to just follow this way? We got a lot of history here. It's pretty neat. This level is where they have all the plants and tools. It's a great place to come for all that. If you want to get your seeds or whatever. But what we really... Oh, before I go upstairs though, look at that door. That is a very skinny door. Yeah, that's over where they have the office now. But then upstairs, they let me have a little more access than normal. Because we'll be able to go on the third floor here. This is the second floor right here. They tell me this room is set up with plumbing. So that's probably where they had the like bedrooms and whatever. But... here they have a little bit of, like a science project, not project, set up, high school, middle school, whatever you want to call it, the board, and you can read about it if you want to come by, but otherwise, just look up the Washington City Cotton Mill. There's, last I was up this way was probably before Star Nursery was here. Star Nursery, I read, started here in 1998. And this building has been around, obviously, since pioneer times. Have some little artifacts like that. Ooh, look, really ancient. Right there, TV. I don't think the pioneers had that, though. It probably worked more with stuff like this. Because you have the actual cotton loom thing here. These are really neat. And old wooden doors. They've taken real good care of this building as I've looked around. It's really nice to see the different stuff that they can do. They're using the space really well. And then a little extra thing they showed me upstairs. On the third level. So, this is the extra sneak peek they let me. Like, there's that front door that you saw. It's not gleaming, the sun isn't gleaming too much for you. But then over here, this faces south, but this building has actually been through a couple fires. It's, as you can tell here, like here's the, they were able to put it out in time, but yeah, a lot of history if you just know where to look and find and ask. Gotta love these old wooden doors. There's these notch marks from when they cut the wood. Yeah, just a lot of cool stuff. Leave you with that and look for me another time.